Hey guys, so this week I had to drive from Nebraska back to Arizona. I'm coming to photograph my uncle's wedding this weekend. I had a great drive back, Colorado, saw some beautiful sights, listened to some audiobooks along the way. But that drive combined with the wedding I have to shoot this weekend means I don't have enough time to actually make a full-length YouTube video this week. So this week I wanted to share something I made a little bit ago. About 2 weeks ago, I went and saw the sunrise, and I shot a vlog completely on my phone, and I did the edit completely on my phone, so I thought I'd share that with this YouTube channel as well. I hope you guys enjoy it. Some of the things I express in that video were the same things I was feeling the past 2 days driving through Nebraska, Colorado, and rural Arizona. All right, see you guys next week.
So it's currently 4:27 a.m. We're gonna go watch the sunrise. Yoink.
Slorp.
You were a phonograph, I was a kid. I sat with an ear close, just listening.
Last time I was here was like January 2nd with Beth, and it was freezing. So this is a lot nicer.
Holy space.
I love this sound.
World time has a way of throwing it all in your face. The past she is haunted, the future is laced. Heartbreak, you know, drives a big black car. I swear I was in the backseat, just minding my own.
Okay, Homo Park. Okay. I think I'm literally watching a fog roll in right now. Holy Do you see that just like layer of fog over there? There's like waves. I've never seen anything like this. This is so cool. Watch a fog roll in wasn't on my bucket list, but it should have been. And check. Not sponsored. It's really hard to find the words for why I like to do stuff like this, like why it makes me happy. That's kind of the point of this, so I'm gonna try. As someone whose natural state is to wake up pretty late in the day and spend most of my time surrounded by like technology and other people, I think going to see the sunrise more than anything else puts me in line with nature. Like going to see the sunrise puts me on the same page as nature. Something about like natural clocks and like just being a human, like I think I probably should be getting up with the sun. This environment is where I am most comfortable biologically. Makes me feel at peace. I especially like the sounds. When I first got here, there was only like two birds singing, and now there's a whole chorus. And I don't know. I feel like maybe the cars should annoy me, but they don't. That plane didn't annoy me. Cause I'm just out here. I'm alive. Like I'm sharing the planet with other living things. And I'm okay with that.
She keeps it simple and I am thankful for her kind of loving.
I probably shouldn't stare at that.
'Cause it's simple.
Ah, but it's so pretty.
No longer do we wonder if we're together, we're way past that. And I've already asked her.
There's something I've been wanting to do. And it's small and it's kind of stupid. But I've been putting it off for so long because I want it to, like, mean something. And that's so stupid to admit because it's just an Instagram handle.
She's
Swagmaster Cass is just a memory from my middle school days with my two best friends, and they've both changed their usernames a while ago. And I think I'll make that old account swagmaster_Cass. You never know. You never know. Because my heart and hers are the same. When I make videos, I try to incorporate some sort of story because it's appealing to humans and that's what makes people want to watch. But I don't know, seeing a sunrise like this in an almost freeing way reminds me of how like pointless it is and how meaningless, like the absolute improbability of my existence. But here I am. Here I am. I cannot get over the fact that I've watched a fog roll in. That is the coolest thing to say ever. Something else I want to talk about is how, like, I started making videos like 4 months ago, and I just felt so uncomfortable with myself. Like, I was like, I need to act a certain way on camera because I need to entertain people or, like, get views. I don't know what I was thinking. And, like, I've just come to accept the fact that I am not the most naturally entertaining person on camera. And that's okay. Like, I have other things to provide to the world. It's much more fulfilling and much more fun to just, like, be myself. Because this is how I talk. This is how I talk to people. And, like, I don't know. But I think life is just about realizing that as you are is your ideal self. Like, this should be my ideal self. No, take a step further. We gotta make it solid. This is my ideal self. I am my ideal self. Because I'm here. And that's enough. Aww, that's pink, you can. No longer does it matter. I love you, Tree. You're perfect. Don't change. I think it's safe to say that the sun has rose, and I watched it rise. I'm gonna take a little walk around this park, and then probably, like, go get a smoothie. I want a smoothie. Yeah. When I first got here today, I was having to use my flashlight because it was too dark. Natural light just does its thing, filters its way through the trees, and it looks gorgeous as fuck. How? How does it do that? Let's get married. Chickens. I feel good, and that's like the point of something like this. You spend some time in nature, you watch a sunrise, and everything feels all right. As a human, I'm forced to like put meaning into something like this. When it really doesn't mean anything, it just kind of happened. Or maybe it does. I don't know, but I'm here, and as of right now, I'm happy.